Hello YouTube, just want to take a second to share my morning commute with you guys. Just some thoughts on commute. For the past 2.5 years, I've been blessed to work really close to home. We just moved to an office that's even closer. As you can see, that I can actually physically walk to work. It's a little under 2 miles, which makes for a pleasant walk, assuming the weather is nice. I just wanted to, the trend I see in the industry is that everybody wants to work. They don't care about the commute. They don't really consider it that much. You want to commute for an hour each way. That's totally fine. That's totally norm. I think it's crazy. I think it greatly cuts into people's quality of life, and people should try harder to stay close to homes, because that means a lot. I would understand if somebody working for a big brand name company like Google or something, and maybe, or Facebook, maybe worth their time to commute just to put that on their resume and make a lot of money. But most of us work for startups, and to be fair, statistically speaking, most startups are not gonna go anywhere, so you might as well work for one that's close to home and save 2 hours of your day, and maybe you can even walk to work and get the health benefit out of it. So yeah, consider commute next time you're looking for work, and stay healthy. Talk to you later.